What's up peeps, my name is Dong and welcome back to my channel. If you like my content, consider subscribing to my channel, liking my videos, and comment down below. So, for the menu today, we have Indomie Goreng. So, this is the pack. This is Indomie Goreng noodles. Then, we have roasted chicken and sauce for the roasted chicken. And for my drinks is iced tea. Oh, so, without further ado, it's chow time! I will start first with the noodles, the Indomie Goreng. And the carrots also is well cooked. Refreshing. Now I'm gonna use my hands for the roasted chicken. See that? Then the roasted part. Very juicy. Yeah, this is good. It's well cooked. Yeah.
You can taste the salt. It's really good. They did. The chicken did the salt in as well. Almost not finished with indomie goreng. I like the carrots, so good. Okay, now I'm gonna dip it with sauce. which is pretty good also. It's not really a big deal, but the sauce is sweet. Which is not really my style, since salty chicken, but it's still good. The sauce is really sweet, but it's okay. And the left one. So yeah, see, I ran out iced tea already, so I'll just share that to my family. There was chicken and the sauce. Alright, so that's all for today. See you guys in the next video. Peace. Bye-bye.